All right, folks, we're doing 70-pound hammer curl, one arm at a time. And for those that are older, you know, holding on to something, maybe a little less strain on your back. Try and bring the weight down with control so you don't hyperextend your elbow. And normally I take a little breather, but we're trying to record this for a short too, so all right. Gonna do it, folks.